Dinos and pirate ghosts. What better ingredients for two new games of fun and frenzy by Goliath? In Dino Crunch, kids have to be swift to get past a hungry dino with an egg-straordinary appetite. And with Johnny the Skull, Pirate's Cove game, Swabby's blast ghost traveling with this haunted vessel. If you're a fan of fun and silly games of action, then click on the subscribe button below to stay current on all the cool games coming your way. Watch as players try to rescue the dino eggs using special tweezers in Dino Crunch. How many eggs can they collect before the T-Rex leaps? But be careful, a surprise attack could come at any time. Designed for 2 to 4 players ages 4 and up, kids roll the die to choose which stolen egg to rescue. Carefully lift the leaf and reach in and take out an egg. Be quick, because you never know when this T-Rex will roar and leap out at you with his mighty Dino Crunch. Dino Crunch requires 2 AA batteries, not included. Kids enjoy great gameplay while developing fine motor skills. Shiver me timbers, it's Johnny the Skull Pirate's Cove game. The pirate ship projects images onto surfaces all around you. Kids help Johnny get the treasures by blasting pirate ghosts. You use your pirate blaster to aim at the ghosts and destroy them one by one. This game includes 4 different levels of gameplay for increased challenges. Beware, matey, ghosts will appear and disappear faster with each difficulty level. Once you see a ghost on the wall, point your pirate blaster at it and press the button to destroy the ghost. When you hear several coins jingling, this means you've successfully banished the ghosts and discovered the treasure. For 1 or more players ages 4 and up, this haunted game of action requires 6 AAA batteries, not included. What do you think of these 2 new games of action? Let us know in the comments below. So to recap, both games are colorful and really fun to play. Each are thrilling and kids will love trying to master their techniques. And both games help strengthen motor skills. I have no cons for these, so I'm giving them 4 out of 5 stars. Don't forget to subscribe to our TTPM YouTube channel for more amazing games.